Can you share with us any interesting, funny, or crazy things that have happened within your business?
Absolutely. I mean, you know, the car business is like most businesses. We feel here like we could film a reality TV show. I mean, every day is like a comedy show. You know, we really try to keep it fun. It's sort of like in Seattle when they throw fish with the fish video. We do everything we can here to make selling cars fun. But yeah, there's a lot of great, funny, interesting stories I could tell. The things I like the most is when there's a story behind a car deal. For example, at the South Point Hotel last week, there was a winner. A customer went there and they won a brand new Camaro. And these people came in here to redeem the brand new car they won at the South Point, and they told us that they won their last car back in 1994 at another local hotel, and they had over 200,000 miles on that Camaro. I mean, where else in the world can you win a Camaro, drive that Chevy for 200,000 miles, and then win another one 18 years later? I mean, I hope I see them in 18 years from now and they win again. But truly, there's tons of funny stories, but the best ones is any time that it's a personalized emotional experience, someone buying a new car, they're happy as can be. It really is a fun business.